Francesca. I know, I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella. Still got it.
I wonder.
Yeah.
Oh,
that
God.
Is Silvio Caruso.
To meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this. Under the right circumstances, we... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Aether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he's becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. Now, my bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, I don't know. I feel so... Oh my God! The champagne! Roberto! How... could you...
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.